Hi, I'm Omar Algabra, and I'm the Member of Parliament for Mississauga Centre. Accessible Ramadan means to me not only accessible facilities, parking lot, and speeches. It also means respect for our various abilities and opinions. After all, fasting in Ramadan is about empathy and relating to the other. That also is not just about hunger and restraining ourselves from eating, but it's also understanding and sympathizing with different people who have different opinions, different abilities. So I call on all of us to be more accessible and to always be inclusive of others.